Natural calamity. Next day, Meena reached school. All the other students in class were curious about the incident. A student, Rashmi, asked the teacher.
Teacher, I'm keen to know what exactly happened yesterday.
We experienced an earthquake yesterday. It is a natural calamity. The natural occurrence that leaves a disastrous effect on the area where it occurs are called natural calamities.
Earthquake.
How does the earthquake occur?
When there is a sudden change, deep inside the earth, it shakes the earth's crust, causing earthquake. When earthquake takes place, the ground shakes. When the shaking is severe, at places, the ground cracks open.
Effects of earthquake.
Do the walls of the building fall during the earthquake?
Yes, if the buildings are weak, the buildings and houses get severely damaged. People and animals may get injured and may even get killed. There is great destruction to property. Even dams get cracked and collapsed during severe earthquake. Bursting of dams results into flood.
Flood.
Let me tell you about floods. Floods occur due to heavy rainfalls. When it rains heavily, rivers overflow and submerge the surrounding areas. Water collects in houses, shops, roads, farms, and damages the properties. Floods destroy life and property. People become jobless and it leads to their migration towards cities as laborers and other daily wage workers.
Drought.
We now understand that flood occurs due to plenty of rainfall. So, what is the case when there is no rainfall? Yes, it will lead to another kind of natural disaster that is known as drought. So, we can say that the drought occurs when there is very little rainfall or no rainfall at all. During droughts, the rivers, ponds, wells, and other water resources dry. There is no water to plow the fields, and even drinking water is hardly available. There is shortage of food grains and water.
Cyclone.
Children, do you know what is a cyclone? In case of cyclones, the spiral wind travels at great speed. Strong winds traveling with very high speed uproot trees, houses, electric poles and destroy all the things come their way. Cyclones occur especially in coastal areas.
Lightning.
Students, you know that lightning is also a natural disaster. During the rainy season, when the sky is filled with dark clouds, we see flash of lightning in the sky. The lightning may strike the buildings, trees, or a field. When lightning strikes, the existing things at that place burn. Sometimes animals and even people die due to lightning.
Tsunami.
Students, you must have heard about tsunami. A very long, high series of sea waves is called a tsunami. It causes a lot of damage to people and property near the sea. Tsunamis are series of ocean waves produced by underwater earthquake, landslide, and volcanic eruption. These waves are 30 meters high and 200 kilometers long and travel at the speed of 200 to 300 kilometers per hour.
After effects and relief. Floods, droughts, storms, earthquakes, lightning, landslides and tsunami all are natural calamities. They cannot be prevented. They cause great damage. This results in tremendous losses.
It is very important to remember that when such calamities occur, lives must be saved first, and then only attempt to prevent the damage to other important things should be made. Government also helps the calamity affected people by setting the Disaster Management Committee. This committee helps the victims of such events. We, as responsible citizens of the country, should help the government in whatever way we can.
Summary. Let us summarize what we have learnt. Sudden movement within the earth shakes the earth crust and causes the earthquake. Floods occur due to heavy rainfall. Rivers overflow and submerge the nearby area. Drought occurs when there is very little rainfall or no rainfall at all. There is shortage of food grains and water after drought. Cyclones, the strong spiral wind traveling at great speed. Cyclones destroy all the things come their way. Cyclones occur especially in coastal areas. Flash of lightning occurs when the sky is filled with dark clouds. Lightning burns everything where it strikes. When large amount of earth and rocks fall from high mountains to a valley, it is called a landslide. Tsunamis are series of ocean waves produced by an underwater earthquake, landslide, or volcanic eruption.